Hello and welcome back to the channel. This is Never Talk to Rock. I'm your host Jim. You can call me Jim. If you're new to the channel, welcome. If you're already a subscriber, then you're fucking awesome. It's that simple. Don't know why I didn't think of it before. You just are. If you just clicked onto the channel by mistake, good for you. But before you switch off, stay a while. You might like what I have to say. You might not. I'll leave that up to you, but, you know, give a guy a chance. You might like it. Yeah? Okay. How is everyone doing? I hope everyone is, absolutely dandy and tickety-boo. Yes, you've caught me during breakfast. Most important meal of the day. You know? It's that's what they say anyway. Yeah, where the hell am I? Sorry, I'm just not with it this morning. I really ain't. Today's video was requested by Vince Ivanko. Welcome, Vince. Glad to have you aboard. He's requested a band called When Rivers Meet. Now, I don't know anything about this band. Never heard of them before, you see. Because I live here in shitty England. And a lot of music doesn't come this way. You know, so I have to rely on you guys to help me out. But, you know, I don't, like I said, I don't know anything about them. Here in shitty England. Because it is shitty. I don't know why people want to come over here, to be perfectly honest. I really don't. It's not a lot there. People are miserable. You get the odd, you know, decent people. You know, there are some decent people here, but a lot of them would rather just stamp on your face and wipe dog shit all over you. That's basically it. That's England for you. I'm not saying I'm down on England or anything. Of course not. I live here. But people's attitudes over here can suck. Just like they can do in other countries. They, you know, people are people. Yeah. I'm going to go off that because I don't want to get myself into trouble. When Rivers Meet, like I said, I've not heard this band, and we're going to give them a go. This is a song that I've chosen from them. It's called Testify. Yeah, let's see what they're all about, shall we? Here we go.
Nobody's
It wasn't bad. Quite enjoyed it. Not what I would normally listen to, but it had an edge to it. I will grant that. No, not a bad song. I quite enjoyed it. Like I said, some of these bands that I get requests for. I don't know about because they're not really over here in England, or you know, which is a shame because you know, it's just you know, I mean, yeah, I don't know. I don't know. It's good that you are introducing us to this music, because we don't get a lot of it over here. You see, so when we do get something new, best thing to do is put them online and send them to us so that we can react to them and make them that much bigger, you know. And for my first listen, I liked them. Personally, I liked them. I did. Thought it was catchy. Had that little bit of an edge to it. It was cool. I liked it. I did. Nice one, Vince. Thank you for introducing me to When Rivers Meet. I'll be sure to be doing some more of them in the future. But yeah, I liked it. Anyone else disagrees with me? That's up to you, I don't care. Personally for me, I liked it. So anyone else that doesn't, don't care. I liked it, and that's that. Simple. Yes, I think I'll leave it there. Thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, please subscribe, please, please, please check out my other videos. And with that said, I should catch you all in the next one. Peace.